Hello guys, welcome to Tenorshare channel. If you click on this video, you may probably get your iPhone 13 or 13 Pro on your hand. But you may be wondering how much juice is left when you check your home screen. How to find the exact number of the battery? Today I'm gonna show you couple ways. I will use this iPhone 13 mini as an example. Let's get started. The most common way to view the exact battery percentage left on your battery is swipe down. To unhide the battery percentage indicator, just open up the control center, which means swipe down from the top right corner of iPhone 13. And you can see the battery percentage alongside the battery icon automatically. Pretty easy and cool. But if you want to keep the percentage anytime in your eyes, you can use the widget. Just long press the home screen and tap the plus button on the upper left corner. Here you can find the battery widget, which has three different sizes. Pick on you like and drag it to the home screen. Then you can view the percentage of your iPhone 13 at any time. The third method is a lot of fun. You can try it if you haven't done so before. Use Siri to know the percentage of battery. Just go ahead and say something like, "Hey Siri, what's the battery percentage?" Then Siri will respond with an exact number. Also, you can get to know about the battery percentage when you charge your iPhone. Just use the lightning cable to charge it, or use the wireless charger. You will be able to view the current battery percentage as your iPhone starts charging. This is also capable when you wake up your iPhone while charging. Okay, so these are the ways I showed how to view the battery percentage of your iPhone 13. For more tutorials, you can subscribe us. Hope you like this video. See you next time.